Reload! These look like normal trailers. I guess we should drive around in this area until we find it. Let's roll. Got it. Get in the car. Drifto. My wheels, bruh. Bro, I don't know. Is this the hardest game ever made? Is this it? Oh, I found it.
Found the meth lab.
Now drag that sucker out of here and blow it to kingdom come.
Can't I just blow it up here?
Hell no. You never seen a meth explosion? You take out the whole RV park. Bring it out behind ringers. The owner's selling this poison out the back of his store. Let him deal with this mess.
Got it.
Let's tow it. Ow. What the fuck? How do I tow this? Left mouse click.
Looks like I pissed off the meth dealers.
Why? This meth lab taking hella damage. Stop. Come on, boys. Let's go. Help.
FSTA 88.7 FM.
Dos ochos.
They wouldn't dare follow me off road. That just means it's going to be easier to blow up when I get there, guys. Oh, Jesus.
Gonna blow this thing sky high.
Okay. Giga roll. Wait. Finish. Yeah. I'm doing it. Bro, who's shooting me? I don't have any crystals, guys.
See you later.
probably ran out of ammo.
Destroyed that meth lab for you.
Thank heavens.
That wasn't that big. Almost to Donald Trump, guys. Route 66 Cranston, guys. Get it? Is Brian Cranston? You get it?
Oh, I got better things to do.
Yo, I'm trying to play some checkers, bruh. Plus $30. Plus $20. All right, you asked for it. Finish. How are you still following me? Guys, let's talk about this. In the car. See ya, fatty.
This next song was a street anthem when it came out. It means nothing.
Guys, no one come attack me while I'm looking at my phone. That's fail RP. Foreign spy. That's the song that I wanted. Go back. Sorry, guys. This is a, this is a Dos Ochos stream. It is a 5km drive. How come it's in meters, guys? I'm getting fucking angry. This car's kind of slow, bruh. Yo, I did a pit maneuver. I'm grinding, guys. You think it has that stunt game where you just fly around as a drag doll?
We can take you, no problem!
Calling the cops, bitch. All right, mofucker. Snitch.
I'm so good as oh, that's a Magnum. Myself.
Roll, quick. I want your gun. Hey, where'd the other guy go? I can't turn around. It's impossible. Can I see your character I missed the beginning of the stream? Don't worry, you'll see him in a cutscene, guys.
Un muy feliz cumpleaños a todos los que nacieron hoy. A este festejo.
There's gotta be a faster way, guys.
La familia Luna López con
Vegas traffic, guys.
Las mañanitas. Atención, santo ileso.
I'm going to show you the hotel I stayed at, guys. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Let's Yeah. Moaning. Giga XP of hell. Yeah, he's calling the popo. So am I supposed to be doing these side hustles? No? Wait, what? I thought I was supposed to get moolah, guys. Gosh. Dude, come on, man.
Hello.
Yeah, I saw your post. Need a spy taken out?
Shh, they could be listening.
Okay.
So, during my ancient astronaut podcast last week, I picked up a coded message by a Russian or North Korean or Canadian spy.
Right.
Did he bother to catch up?
Crazy.
It sure does.
Our national security is on the line here. I tracked the signal to the spy's hideout.
Okay, I'll look into it.
Well, time to go save America. Dodge.
Let's have a look-see.
Hello?
Locked. Ain't no one home. Are you sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
Any outbuildings? A trailer or something?
I'll check.
I found the trailer, guys. I wonder if running and jumping is actually faster, guys.
Jump that speed. RV looks sketchy as a $6 bill.
Dude, nice saying.
Jesus! Just blew up!
Booby traps! You see, I was right.
Okay, so maybe you're onto something here.
Of course I am. Everything
Help!
I believe is true.
No, he's sniping at
Someone's
me, bro.
Someone's camped up on that hill.
Is it the spy?
Seeing as they're shooting at me, yes.
Okay, take them out.
You'll never hit me. I'm invincible, bro. Yeah, that was cheating. Let's go.
Oh, tabernacle.
Bye-bye, birdie.
It's done.
Woo-hoo! All those trolls who made fun of me can eat it!
He was Quebecois. Quebec. Let's try one of these side hustles, guys. Missions. Challenge myself. Observe and report. Wait, where's the, I thought there was like a side hustle thing or whatever. The freaky? Oh, I got a third one. You move faster when crouching and when using fine aim. On the map? Their activities on the map. Okay. Dumpster diving, drug pallet pickup, photo hunt. Rooftop access, wingsuit. Go all the way to the top for panoramic views and wingsuit action. But where's the insurance fraud one, guys? Guys, where's the insurance fraud? The blue ones? Oh. Account manager for a marketing firm. Fucking stupid. Okay. That's freaking stupid, bruh. Can I teleport? The story forces you to do insurance fraud? Oh, then maybe we just do the story.
Newbie, I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
I'm like an antelope jumping through the fucking meadow.
I got nothing to do with this bullshit.
Yeah. I think I can use this on civilians.
Oh.
Can't shoot them when they're down? I don't have enough money to become Donnie J, guys. Ah, only 5K to go. There's gotta be a faster way.
¿Qué pasa, santo ileso?
I found it.
El martillo! De guapango hasta corrido pasando por jarabe y cumbia. La fiesta nunca termina.
There's water.
KFSTA 88.7 FM. Dos ocho.
Damn, that was cool. I kind of want to buy clothes, but I want to save up. Limo. How's my car alive? Damn! It spins until it can no longer exist. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm going for the Giga combo. Ten. 11. Still 11. Ah! 12. 13. That didn't count. No! Hey, what the fuck was that car? Also, what's that purple icon on my mini-map there? The Didlo? Holy... All right, mofucka. Bitch. Don't shoot me.
Shield
don't shoot
yourselves.
Me. Yeah, shield this pussy.
Knock him down.
Kick. What is this shit?
Ole, ole.
Safe to say this is an off-road vehicle. Damn, is that fucking Michael Jordan? Jesus Christ. Help. Get up there, Billy. Get up there, Billy.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. I don't what? Give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, for the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly.
I love his hair.
Was waiting to sync up with him before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure.
And then Nintendo 64 graphics.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy.
I think I'm taking the glasses
Don't
off,
fuck
guys.
It up.
Oh my god. It's shoulders guy. His shoulders are enormous. That's his superpower.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. Buddies are counting on me to get my performance bonus. Can't afford to screw it up. We don't engage, just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something?
We're gonna put you down. You gonna just let them shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Fine. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Is there bullet lead? No. Give me my money!
Okay, back in the set. Here on out, observe and report.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, fuck. They got a turret.
You can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow him.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it. Getting closer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I felt a little bit.
I'm gonna die.
Following orders is harder than I thought.
What the fuck?
Technically, still within mission parameters. They deserve that.
Heads up, you got more incoming.
Oh, come on, I was almost done. As long as I'm here.
Ruby, why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there was motorcycles and then a turret, and one thing led to another.
Help!
That was quick.
You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you used me as bait.
Why am I healing?
You were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
Die, Porky.
Reloading!
I keep hitting control to crouch. I did it again. Hey, guys.
JR, pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit.
Okay. Yeah, gotta jump.
Fuck, the car's on fire. Ugh. Dead as a doornail. Oh, this one's burning too.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Can you put that in my performance review?
Hey, peace, bitch. Ow! Yeah. Ow! All right, it's time. Ninja vanish!
Dead as a door.
It's time! Ninja vanish!
Over this.
Oh no. Not like this. Help! Please!
I swear I was trying not to do this.
My emotes change?
I'm retreating. Definitely retreating.
Over here! Jump!
Crying, man.
Finally! Let's follow orders and fall back!
Teleports out of mission. Wait, it's El Macho. Who? El Macho, guys.
Shit, Sergio! Don't fall back! Don't fall back!
Motherfuck!
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our asses.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck out of my business.
I'm helping, I think.
He's charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
Dude, stop.
He's coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
You think this guy would shoot back?
blowing up my six.
Back off, asshole.
Good thing I have unlimited ammo.
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
You reckon that fella's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay, time to finally get the fuck out of what is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative. The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Yeah!
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
JR, let's get him. The kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
What the fuck? Take that, no one.
I can barely see him. Dead as a doornail.
Way better than the fucking assault rifle, dude.
I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be more specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into leapfrog range and fall back.
That's suicide.
I got us this far, didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Pussy. Ow.
Muscle up. Let's do
shit.
It.
Turrets!
Help. Why is my gun never reloaded?
Those turrets connected by a hitch?
I'm an idiot.
Drop me to that flatbed or I will shoot you in the fucking face.
Combat roll!
Still following, just from very close.
Roll! Kick!
Where's my rear guard?
Ah! They killed me! Dude, they insta-killed me.
Think I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be more specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great! Just get me into leapfrog range and fall back.
What does this guy even look like?
I got us this far, didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
About to get
shit, turrets! Those turrets connected by a hitch?
Equip the pistol, you fuck!
Drop me to that flatbed or I will shoot you in fucking face!
Giga jump of hell.
Now, shitbags!
Get this asshole!
I'm rich!
Off my rig.
I don't want to go up there, guys.
Exceeding expectations!
Retreat!
Where's my rear guard?
Advance!
Can't hide forever.
This performance bonus better be huge!
Just one fucking person!
Gwen said to do what I need.
360 kick.
It's me!
They killed the camera.
Mine!
End of the line, motherfucker!
Okay. That guy looks tough. Wow, he is tough, literally. You mean to take downs until the shield icon's removed?
You won't leave this desert alive! Do not catch me!
Knocking him down.
Bitch kick!
You aren't going anywhere.
Help! No, 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 no!
This bike is better on me. You're dead. Mierda.
Ow. Holy fuck.
I got this.
End of the line, motherfucker.
You jumped in the wrong cab.
Am I crouched? Now I am.
Y'all motherfuckers are dead now.
Hey, bitch.
Just like I live.
That actually just happened. Oh, she fucking BDM'd me, bro. Bruh.
End of the line, motherfucker.
I don't have enough juice for abilities.
I'm gonna hand Sergio your head.
Dude, stop. Am I dead? Holy fuck.
That's what you get for smuggling antiquities.
That shit ain't down.
No, please stop. Please. Dude, I can't kill that guy.
Riding on down to heaven.
I think we're going to try and kill him first.
Mine!
End of the line, motherfucker.
Now I have an ability.
You're dead. Mierda.
Strict orders not to do this.
Damn.
Help!
I'll flank him!
Dude! Oh my god!
We'll bury you out here! That's what you get!
Yeah, we're gonna get on a bike. It's got a fucking cheating ass bitch.
I got this.
End of the line, motherfucker.
Equips pistol, does 180 for no reason.
You think you can walk away from that?
Shotgun ammo?
I've still got sand in my mouth.
We need cover!
Where are your friends now, bitch?
You Panteros fuck.
Is he guarding? Ninja vanish!
Come on out. Let's talk.
All right.
I had strict orders not to do.
Wait, he came back, guys. How? Ow. Ow. Ow.
Hey, Gwen. I followed the convoy. It stopped.
I did it, guys.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah, yeah. Stay here.
Is she hitting on me, guys?
Newbie, get over here. Now.
Whatever.
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat.
My voice keeps changing?
The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Dude, it is
Things
a different
change
voice.
Fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's time, guys. Choplifting. Eh? Be fighting, dog. Your inner demons? Obama. Yo, I'm poor now, man.
Soda.
Damn, look at them fucking titties, bro. Yeah. Dream,
playing the piano. I need a small loan. $1 million.
Digger punch! Wait, this guy's tough. That's okay, I can just kill you.
I have better. We need. need more officers.
Oh, you
just hand. Like I live. Always.
Dude. Ah!
I need to get to Mar-a-Lago. It's where the nuclear secrets are.
I can't do it. Hey, man.
Sergio's about ready to declare war on Marshall for that convoy business. If he finds out my roommate is the Marshall grunt who ruined everything... Look, Sergio is not someone you want to fuck with, okay? Kev said he found some leads for you. I hope they check out. As much fun as that payday loan car chase thing was, we cannot be doing that every month.
This isn't so bad.
If I could put someone on the wanted app, who would it be? Nah. If I wanted to kill someone that much, I'd probably just do it myself.
You're gonna get so hugged.
We do big things here. Hope you're ready. Howdy there. Howdy there.
Wait, voice 7? Huh?
Can't make money doing nothing.
You're in the big lot. This game ain't gonna play.
Time to hit the dusty trail.
Where's my gun stash? I saw it like pop up one time.
Oh, I like this.
Congratulations on the promotion.
And have fun doing Nina's laundry.
Kev said he lined up some side hustles for you. That's good, right? I mean, don't get yourself killed or anything, but we could use the income.
Where's aim high? Kev, talk to me, man. Kev.
All the idols can talk about is that Pantero's convoy getting fucking decimated by Marshall. I feel like I'm rooming with a celebrity. You should totally jump on the Wanted app. Easy way to make some extra cash. That reminds me of a funny story I'll tell you one of these days. You talked to Sylvia from Atcha yet? She's a riot. When she says guerrilla marketing, she means it.
Rainbow, thank you for subbing. You named after the Minecrafter, dude? Everyone asked me that, though? As far as I'm concerned, you're the original. What? Huh? There we go. sneaking back to Mar-a-Lago to get them documents before they kick the door in, bro. From the FBI, like,
I'm not.
Well, hold on, maybe there's a better combo with the creep.
Something about this town lights a fire in me.
By the pussy. I grab you by the pussy.
So mad.
Time to hit the dusty trail. Up yours.
Hey there.
Doesn't loop though, guys.
I don't know why, but I am jonesing for karaoke so bad right now.
Don't make a lady wait now. Up yours.
I think we're going with karate hands, guys.
I've got the best song for our next karaoke, but it's a surprise.
Am I doing the gritty? Is this the gritty?
About this town, lots of fire in me.
I like knife hands. You libs are obsessed with this man, dude. I'll be right back real quick.
There's a new Mesoamerican exhibit coming to the museum. Once it opens back up. Where do I want to be in 5 years? This is seriously one of my favorite parts of town. Oh, I am in desperate need of a mimosa. Ride or die, I'm here. I've got the best song for our next karaoke, but it's a surprise. Crap, I forgot my spray paint. How am I gonna tag anything? I just won't put up with anyone's bullshit anymore. I should really paint a mural here someday.
Guys, I'm back. A long drive? Yeah. Ivan, Evan, Evan Flows, Jostracize.
I don't remember to call Dad tomorrow.
Rick Crusader, let's just help it. What was this? Why am I so zoomed in?
Hey there, it's me, JR. From Marshall. I got a favor to ask.
Help.
If you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I ain't doing much else. Be there in a jiff.
His fucking voice.
Let me in the car. Gotta go.
Don't leave anyone alive.
Sorry.
My truck is so shit.
Obama? Obama? Grab her by the pussy.
Oh my god. Little Nikki.
Hey, JR. What's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
ASL interpreter. They took accessibility to the next level in this game, huh?
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this fella I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope. Just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah. And they never get overzealous?
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
Shadow Medic, Dr. Earl's a path to something. Inferno Leaks for 7. Going over.
That must be the camp.
The collective really know how to throw a.
Who the hell are you?
I'm looking to join you idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Cheryl? Cheryl?
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things? Like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Being an idol is so amazing. If I bring my friends in, I'll finally move up a tier and make more money.
An MLM, guys. Is this Hustlers?
I'm a top G.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down.
Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
How wild! Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Give, I try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Ah! I'm throwing a flash cracker!
Ah! Roommate code. I'm in for a lot of laundry. I've tried, Kev. I've taken those parts!
Almost out of ammo.
One and done.
Deported. Yeah. Ow.
You won't hit me with that.
Look for them.
Afraid
to die.
Vanish.
Container and drag it back to JR.
Gotta go. What's happening? My car's stuck. You sound like a little Mickey. Come on, guys.
You weren't even using it.
No, I don't. No, I don't. Get fucked, loser.
Right on. Shit, lost it.
I'm gonna take you to town.
What? Put it on, quick.
Shit, lost it.
Burn it through ammo.
Do I have it? I tried to sideswipe me. Obama. Obama. What else does Donald Trump say? What the fuck? Help! Bro, I have to kill all of them.
Join the battle.
There's like a million of them! You can't defeat me. I've got the ultimate move. Just step slightly outside of my range, please. Uh-oh. Donnie, run! Take that, no one!
Ha! Out already! Where the fuck are they?
Holy Ooh. Fuck!
Collective calls for you!
I won't submit to this! Yeah!
Get it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job.
Picks up phone.
Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
What the
Death
fuck?
To the betrayers!
JR, watch out!
You'll never be one of us now!
Ow!
This is payback!
Trusted you.
Yeah, baby.
Get in on this.
Over there, fight.
We do the same. Not you.
Cover.
Take care of me.
Where did they go? Calling all believers!
Ow!
Down for the count!
Hold on!
I did. But I'm a politician, baby. Psycho Crusher!
Not today!
Where'd my ammo go? Well, time to pull out the big gun.
Where are you going? They're running.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job.
Remember's also known for saying Popeye's chicken is fucking awesome.
Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
Popeye's chicken.
Nice to that.
I was. They were shitheads.
He's well, fucking
now
awesome.
They want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some
huge
bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
Ah!
Your membership will revoke.
You won't.
I'm gonna fight this out.
What the fuck? Dude, there's like aim lock. Help.
To us.
That's a fine
shoot. Here we're dead. Ammo, 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 ammo. John Wick. Hey guys. Not again! Stand back, JR.
Yeah, baby! I'm gonna throw you up!
Ow!
Get down!
That's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all you need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
I'm a business partner, guys. Criminal venture income into your spending account. Okay.
Big Mac over here.
If we're short on parts, why don't we steal them and run a little chop shop here?
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those?
Okay.
I gotta go. Yeah.
Where is Jim Robb's?
Guys, I'm here. They have giga cops. How much ammo we got? Dude, there's like 10 of them, man. Hey, guys. Vanish.
Shit's getting out of hand.
Wait, guys. It was a misunderstanding. Vanish. Need that.
Just what JR wanted.
Oh, fuck this!
Stop what you're doing!
How do I lose them?
Estive heavy metal. Oh.
There, they pitted me, dog. How are you reloading the car?
Stop.
Holy fuck!
Dude.
Let's get to Jim Robs quick!
Chase.
Visit Jim Robb's to activate. Yo, I juked him. Dude, that was Pog! Dude, they just keep coming. Bro, they just keep coming! Please drive into the purple beam. Oh, that's a SWAT. Dude, don't use my car for cover.
Gotta drive this over to Jim Robb's.
Oh. Oh.
Jim Robb's.
I've returned with a hammerhead.
All right. Just leave it there on the side.
What else do you need?
The idols have an off-road buggy they call the Desert Devil. Can you get that for me? I seen him riding northeast of town around the mesas.
If it's out there, I'll find it.
Okay. How do I use the signature ability? Oops. Okay, so none of these. These. My car! Vehicles now have better directional controls while airborne. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Signature ability. Oh, each makes parallel parking and changing lanes a breeze. Grab steering. I want jump. Price 5K. Increase your player level to purchase this upgrade. Nitrous. Okay. Oh, I got different presets. Bro, I don't give a shit about the truck. I don't want to customize this. Who cares? Wait, it didn't save. Oh, it costs money. That makes sense. Okay. What button's the nitro, though? F. You also unlock something for your heat. Middle mouse activate D, A, and air to flip. Okay, where's my car, bitch? Guys, F's not even how you get out of the car, okay? Oh, it's still locked. I said I have to barrel roll three times or some shit? But how? Yo, I just did a kickflip. Sorry, mate. Barrel roll 0 out of 3. Okay. Go northwest corner of the map. There's a huge jump that'll let you easily do that challenge. Let's go do your mom. Baby. Help! Oh, what the fuck? Yeah! Banap, 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 banap.
You there? The gallows.
Oh, yeah, what's the nitro key? Hang on. Vehicle. Boost. Burnout quick key.
About to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
Oh, recharges. Oh, sorry, bud. Not. Bruh. Hey. It's a good thing I have a bottle of regenerating nitrous.
A bottle of everlasting nitrous.
Bitch. How do I do a barrel roll? No traffic ticket for you because you're dead. Press Z or R twice. Oh. You think you're funny? I almost did it. Help. I can't see. Wicked, bro. Aha! You didn't think I was gonna. But I did. Oh, I'm not supposed to come here. It's not NBL, it's content, guys. I think T was the best key for my abilities. I made it. Mr. Chow! Thanks for subbing.
All right, y'all. Tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up.
Hey.
You, Johnson. Is the Codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
Join us
very special celebration. Now, the Hummingbird Codex holds a very dear place in my heart.
Bravo team, how's it going?
Fine.
Return at the National Museum in Mexico City when a gang of thieves stole the Codex.
I saw that. Just kidding. When I Relax.
A call from Atticus Marshall, who drove me to the desert, where his elite operatives had recovered a shipment. And of course, thanks to each and every one of you, your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities. And now, please.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
Well, they'll be escorting it in any time now.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
When are they bringing the Codex out?
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Boss man told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
Ain't a problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
This gal is not as exclusive as
Where's my drink?
Hey, Nina, I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
This is Sergio. Panteros, bring me the Codex. Everyone else, stay
Bitch.
The fuck out of my way.
Where'd my HP
oh,
go?
Shit balls.
Codex. I'm fucking dead,
Stop
mate.
The artifacts!
Ah! No, please.
Sorry.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Nina, I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
What the
shotgun?
Hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I got it under control.
Glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
Easy peasy.
What the fuck? Mitch!
This is Sergio. Panteros, bring me the Codex. Everyone else, stay the fuck out of my way.
Dude, I actually got stunlocked by that car coming in.
Oh, shit balls.
Got a security breach. Panteros are in the Paleolithic exhibit.
Panteros on level 3.
Increase the guard on the Codex.
Dude, am I hitting them or
not? I hope we don't have this mess.
Game is hard.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Stop shooting the artifact!
Secure the codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the codex. That's one from the books.
Gun to the face! Oh, I did get a health upgrade. We're use the proximity mine, you bitch!
I'm coming for you.
Okay. Why'd you tell me to do it then? God. Ah! What is happening? No one.
I'm taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle it.
Tex, thanks for subbing. You hate this voice? What do you... Based top G. What's happening? You're fired.
Idols too. Thanks for the heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code?
They're just shooting me. Stop.
What a fine monument to grief. The oppressors drink and laugh, while the enslaved clean up their table scraps.
Okay, man.
Your so-called society
is a
failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise.
Finish.
Get ready for a whole new world. With no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
That guy sounds really cool.
Attack from both sides! Up through! Yeah! Time to die, asshole!
Yeah, baby!
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Finish! I was here the whole time, bitch! I can't hit anyone. Ah! Not looking too hot for us. Fucking aim-biased, bitch. I've got the high ground.
Easy peasy.
The low ground, high ground. I've got the right side peak. Dude, look. I'm not. How do I turn the auto aim off completely? Does anyone fucking know, man? Holy fuck. Camera. There was an option for it? Where? Lock on type off. Lock on attraction. You can't turn it off. Gameplay? Can't turn it off. Hold on. How to turn off auto aim in New Saints Row. It's not off, guys. I promise. Gameplay, challenge options, lock on type off, auto lock on new targets. Challenge, gameplay, challenge options, aim assist settings, lock on type off, auto lock on new targets off, attraction narrow. Yeah, those were already my settings. Turns camera bobbing while walking off. Allow camera to automatically fall behind the player while on foot. Time it takes for a vehicle to recenter while driving. Ooh, I kind of like that. Guys, we gotta find the codex. Guys, it's not mouse acceleration. My shit is gravitating toward them.
God damn it, the idols are here too. There's too many of them.
We lost Perkins.
No, not Perkins. Donnie J in the building.
We need backup! The idols are everywhere!
Jesus Christ, these psychos keep coming.
I'm almost to the codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the codex room. I'm trying to...
Dodge.
This will be a brawl.
I'm surprised there's no way to turn off aim assist completely. Yeah.
Get the fuck away from there.
I love this voice, dude. Damn, that was sick, bro. Help! Stop. so hard to fight against. Vanish. Oh god.
Going for their flag.
Why does it keep shooting?
Don't have
Shank.
Secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
Well, I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the hell do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got
escort
it.
Mission. I'm hitting the button. Activated, Don.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Moving to safe room.
I have my gun out right now, guys.
Idols won't lose. I'll spread word.
Awaiting directions. Resuming safety protocol.
Dude, the less clothes they have, the less HP they have, of course.
Cover systems re-engaging.
Dodge. Face punch.
Cover systems
dick punch.
Re-engaging.
Got the codex. Approaching the safe room. I'll need backup. This thing's getting hinky.
What does that mean?
Cover systems re-engaging.
Ow.
Waiting for escort.
This is a shotgun. Maybe? Did I buy the deluxe edition? No. I didn't know how. I didn't care to learn how.
What the fuck? Blow it!
Recalculating.
Shit! Shit! The codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report! I got separated from the codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative! I got nothing! It's just chaos here!
Why? Did that happen? I think I was supposed to fall through the floor, guys.
Damn it, the door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate.
What about the cannon?
Cool cannon.
Well, bruv.
Gunpowder? Oh, replica? What? Damn it! Dynamite? Oh, shit, it's fake. Room's a dead end.
Where do I go? Help! 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 Wagon?
Busted RPG? Well, no fixing that. Rocket! Need something to fire it with.
Cannon.
Ooh, I have an idea.
I think that's how this works.
Bomb now.
Why would you stand next to it? You fool!
Shit. That worked?
I'm helping, guys. Let's roll.
Goddamn firefight! We need backup. Panteros and idols are all over us.
Panteros and idols are going at it.
And now I'm in a crumb.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving into the... What the...
Marshal Moscas. You think you can steal from me?
Shit. Is that Sergio?
Let's go, motherfucker! Yeah!
Gwen? Gwen!
Hey, where'd you go? I did nothing! Oh, it is a rifle.
Easy peasy!
To money.
This looks like a very easy game. Look, guys, listen. How many of you guys own a website dedicated to games journalism? Yeah? None of you. Yeah? That means you don't have a gaming opinion. Me? Why are they standing still? Me? I'm the only one who gets to make judgments like that.
That's one for the books.
All you get to do is make the Gex suck a dick. We are not the same. Yeah?
Whew.
Roll.
That
roll.
Is one big asshole.
Gwen! You're alive!
Don't celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find Myra Star.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh my god. Headshot, kill your enemies. Signature ability unlocked. Huh? Visit friendly fire to activate. House.
Change is inevitable.
I think there's supposed to be music, but when we got shot through the roof, it like bugged out.
Let's get him.
Is that a fucking minigun? Ow.
Ow. Hold R, pick up.
That is a fucking minigun.
Someone help me.
Star, hang on. I'll cover you.
Wait, I have an idea.
Off.
There's music now, goddammit.
I don't care how ancient this shit is, it won't hide you from me!
Ow! Oh, I can roll.
Oh.
I am fucking waiting.
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's
pissed. Die, bitch.
I gotta drive. See you at home.
Reload! Dude, my money though.
You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. Just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time. I was saving...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
What the
hell? You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
What a dick.
Thank you. I am sorry.
Can't fire me. I'm the one who does the you're fired. You can't. Alternate universe, Donnie J.
Hey, I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Level up. What? I unlocked unemployment, guys. Time to collect a check. Yeah. Ooh.
Hey, it's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either.
I want to get out of bed. I think I'll stay, guys. Quick time event.
I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
You guys? Ooh. The ground quakes beneath my weight. Oh, it's a co-op line. You're right.
Well, looks like we both got fucked over.
Yeah.
No work today.
I'm leaving Sergio's group text on red.
Fair.
Los Panteros have been going downhill since he started leading. We used to be about family. Now it's all about him. Plus, he's 0-2 this week. And that just makes him pissy.
I want to eat my feelings.
It's cereal boxes floating, guys. Hmm. Big Mac. Eat Big Mac now.
Oh, come the fuck on. God damn it. Stupid refurbished appliances. Figures.
Why? We gotta change Trump's underwear, guys.
Welcome back to the Cutting Room, the premier auction experience for knife connoisseurs of all ages. Our first stop, Lung Piercer.
Brighton, thanks for subbing.
Temporary update on the classic Shiv. The Lung Piercer. Looks like we got a shopper in Santa Waliso that knows their stabbing implements. Let's bring out the next item. It's been a hell of a day here on the Cutting Room, but I've been saving the best for last. The Judas 3000. If Brutus had had one of these bad boys, he wouldn't have needed the Senate to help stab Caesar.
How many knives did you end up buying?
Not enough.
Hey. Sergio just texted us.
He has to be pretty pissed.
Yeah. Says he's planning on attacking the Idols party.
Man, I'd hate to be the Idols right now. Everyone at that party's probably gonna get killed.
Sucks to be Kevin Eli.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We gotta go.
They're not coming, are they?
They'll get over it, man. Don't worry about it.
They're totally pissed at me.
They'll get over it. Give them time. You mind if I
Marvel
get a drink?
Dialogue.
You do you, man.
Can I have a white wine spritzer?
That is so fucking cool.
Eli, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Suck the bullet out, bruh.
Get in and drive fast.
No!
Let's hustle. Come on, Kevin, Eli are in trouble.
Easy peasy.
Let's hustle.
What the fuck was that?
Come on, Kevin, Eli are in trouble.
Wait, didn't I get like a new move or some shit? It was a headshot thingy.
Oh,
I have to go to the firing range, you're right.
Kevin, Eli are in trouble.
What?
Let's hustle.
What the fuck? She ducked. Damn, nice fucking leap.
Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble.
I'll be right back.
Let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble.
I must say,
let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble. Let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble. Let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble. Let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble. Let's hustle. Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble. Let's hustle.
Guys, I had to go get some water. Very important. Stay hydrated.
Come on, Kev and Eli are in trouble.
Yeah.
Walking is good for your health.
Right back.
Where's the party?
The resort. We gotta move.
Try to get hold of Eli. I'm gonna call Kev. Come on.
You picking up?
Nothing,
yo,
you?
This is
no.
Kevin. My
Fuck,
phone's
I've got
on
voicemail.
So leave a
in
message
here.
After I drop the beep. Wait for it.
Kev, call me.
Kev, you're in trouble. Kev, watch out.
I'm gonna call Sergio. Maybe I can put a stop to this.
He'll never listen.
It's worth a try.
Well, look who decided to get back to me.
Sergio, you gotta call this off. My friends are in there.
I'm the friend you should be worried about.
You are taking Los Panteros to war just because you think Marshall and the Idols embarrassed you.
You're saying some shit you're gonna regret, Nina.
Call it off or I quit.
You ain't gonna quit.
Try me.
What is this? Am I ascending? Evil Drip, 6 for 7.
He's calling. Kev's calling.
Put it on speaker.
Kev, you all right?
I'm fine, but Eli...
They fucking shot me!
You're doing great, Eli. Stay cool. Where are you guys?
Eli's behind the bar. I'm keeping him covered.
Nina and I are on our way. Keep Eli alive.
Got it.
Please don't hang up.
Eli, listen to me. Nina and I are gonna kill every motherfucker standing between us and you.
I love this guy.
That means we're gonna need both hands, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be fine. I promise.
The Panteros group chat is blowing up. They set up roadblocks on the bridges.
We're gonna have to go through your crew, Nina.
Los Panteros aren't my crew anymore. Eli and Kev are all that matters.
Okay, hang on. Where was it?
The last thing I said to Eli was, I'll be late on rent.
The last thing I said to Kevin was,
Lol the champ, thanks for resubbing.
You ready?
Let's get our boys back home.
Bitch. Help! Guys, stop shooting.
Oh, Nina! She's turned on us!
No! Los Panteros turned on me!
Character development?
Hell for the cat!
Can't see.
Should have gotten between me and my friends.
Where's my ninja vanish?
He's unequipped it, man.
Hold on. I got new ones. Okay. Gain a temporary health boost to absorb damage from enemies and negate staggers.
She's turned on us!
No!
Los Panteros
turned on me!
No! Get the fuck out of my way!
I'm gonna die. Hey-ya! Dude, stop.
Flank over.
I gotta go! Take him out, Nina, whatever your name is.
That felt good.
Chug-a-roll. Reloading.
Reloading!
What? Why is it? Bruh. What? Screamed after death. Nina, watch out!
Should have gotten between me and my friends.
It's time. Giga power.
Yo, motherfucker, you're dead now.
Oof. Why am I not zooming in now?
Time out.
Huh? Guys, I can't zoom in. Okay, we got it. Donnie J, going in. What's good?
Okay, Hila, we're here.
Why? Hi-ya!
Should have stayed home.
Shit.
Hi.
They're here. We're gonna get you out, but you'll have to walk.
Oh. I'll try.
Shit.
Shit? Shit what? What now?
Oh no!
Those Panteros should have left the party crashing to the experts.
No. Can't be. It's Daft Punk.
But it looks like we missed one.
Looks like you're gonna back the fuck off.
Wait, why did he just assume she was Lost Panteros, guys?
They're cool. They're with me.
If they're with you, then you get to kill them.
They're ricocheted, guys. Come on. You dumb?
Guess this is my last idol's party.
You don't need this fucking cult anyway, Kev.
What she said. Let's finish what you started and get Hila out of here.
Yes, please.
Combat roll.
I need you getting out of here. Not in one piece.
I need you alone.
Need to vanish.
Where the fuck are they?
Do not have this. To regret this.
I'll spread word of your corruption.
No, you won't. He's running.
Guess we're all quitting today.
I have no ammo. No, don't hit her. Come on, don't.
Get out of the open.
Yo, they're dancing. John Wick, baby.
Can I get some help?
No. What the fuck? They could die? Wait a second.
This is my last idol's party.
You don't need this fucking cult anyway, Kev.
What she said. Let's finish what you started and get Eli out of here.
Yes, please.
None of you are getting out of here. Not in one piece.
No guns, no mercy.
Yeah. Reloading. Now.
Down for the camp.
Throw kick. Throw kick. Big mistake. Camp. Finish. Finish!
It's me, the Dawn. You can't see me. I'm invisible.
I'm out. Thought they could kill me.
Ah! Stab, face punch.
You and your friends.
Is that a gun?
Are obsolete.
Okay, Eli, let's go.
Oh man, we're in the shit now. We just pissed off the idols and Los Panteros.
Yeah, big time.
So let's not hang around till they come back.
Agreed. Let's move. And this time I'm driving.
No, I want to drive. Well, I gotta get the loot first, bruh. Dude, nice recoil, dog.
Look
at the fucking spread. Hey-ya!
Got around him.
Can't hide forever.
Take that truck. Better acceleration.
Now, what about the gas mileage?
Fuck the gas mileage!
Room for me, smile? Room for me, smile? Thanks.
Shit. Panteros are coming after us.
That's it. I've had enough for one day. Keep driving. I'm gonna teach these fuckers a lesson.
You sure? We got them coming up fast.
Well, I got an RPG and some shit to work out. Let's see how that goes for him.
I don't want to die before I make my first million.
You're not gonna die. I got you, buddy.
Blood.
Play Eli's audiobook. That always calms him down.
Oh, not this again.
Hey, I could use some positivity right now. Turn it up.
Where the fuck did that go? Did I kill myself? Be your own boss. What the fuck? What the fuck? You have more agency and they're supposed to be chasing us, not be in front of us, guys.
If you want to live your dream instead of making someone else's come through,
wait, they're behind us now.
You have more power. You
have more agency and power than the world wants you to know.
How'd that miss?
Realize that power.
Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him.
Make $15 an hour. Now, you're selling hours.
Where are the haters?
Got him.
This thing torn is like a boat.
Every turn makes it hurt worse.
Stay with us, Eli. We're almost out of this.
I forgot that guy had a gunshot wound. I've got several, though. I'm gonna need him to stop being such a bitch.
Panteros ain't letting up.
I know how to lose them. Stay low. Are you
gonna do? No!
Hang on!
Oh god. No, I'm dead.
Nina?
Not now.
Damn, that's job.
Never doubt me. Let's get Eli somewhere safe.
That's Mario Kart? That one Mario Kart 64 level.
Why aren't we at the hospital?
Because you don't have insurance.
I don't really care.
You would if you saw what they charge to fix a flesh wound.
Kev, where's the...
Hall closet,
yo,
top
Kev.
Shelf. Okay, this is gonna suck, buddy.
Oh, fuck!
You're doing great.
You're being very brave.
Fuck you.
Hey, keep talking to Kev like that, and you won't get a star on the star chart.
Ow! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Finish sewing you up.
Yeah, and then what? The Idols and Panteros aren't exactly our number one fans right now.
Isn't that obvious? We're starting a criminal empire.
What?
Your car was right, Eli. About everything.
Yeah, what the fuck is happening?
Guys, we're really good at what we do. So why are we doing it for other people and not ourselves? I mean, you know how to start a business.
I'm
Ted
a true
knows how
charismatic
to get
leader, dude.
I'm a welcome murder party. And Nina? Nina's the best goddamn driver in the business. Who could touch us? Hell, we just took on two crews at once and walked away just fine.
I was shot.
And you're getting a sticker, so quit bitching.
I'm in.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, Eli.
Guys, this is a little crazy.
What happened to there being a difference between surviving and thriving?
Well, I survived being shot, and now I want to thrive without being shot again.
Emily.
Nina's down. Kev's down. Snickerdoodle is definitely down.
Oh, do not bring her into this.
Eli, this cat suffers no fools. And neither should you. Is that a yes?
Yeah, it's a yes.
It's our time now. Let's get the shit started.
I like how this voice works for this model, dude. Okay. Okay. Flaflanky, thanks for subbing. Finally. He's back.
Can't complain about this.
Got 19k, bruv. Bruv, a fucking 19k, bruv. Oui. There's something I gotta do. What did I get that's new? Oh, the helmet. Wait, M's not the map, guys. I'm a fool for thinking as much. I want to go do... I'm not... Wait, the weapon cache.
This isn't so bad.
And if I get my hands on that RPG?
Wait, let's go to that firing range place. Okay. Nixon.
It's been too long since I told someone to throw their hands in the air.
This is what I live for.
They're an Obama model? Might be, guys. Let's get our car. Not that one, though. Yeah, nerd guy's dead, guys. Bitch. Barrel roll. How do I fucking... Do I have to hold W? Wait, I was holding W. Oh yeah, we gotta go to, well, first let's do this little side mission, then we're gonna go to a friendly fire. www. The fuck? Bro. Come on, man. Donnie J's here, baby! Hey, man.
Long time no see. How you been?
Good. I mean, great.
I hear you're now gainfully employed.
Yeah, but you know how it is. Can always use some extra on the side. What have you been up to?
Consulting. Got a big client in the telecom sector.
Telecom?
You interested?
I don't really know much about telecom.
No, trust me, this work is right up your alley. Still got your wingsuit?
Yeah, but I'm a little rusty.
Don't worry, we'll go over the basics. You in?
I don't even know what we're doing.
Come on, let's go for a ride.
Nyko, thanks for subbing. Versus, thanks for subbing. Kobito, thanks for subbing. Rigo,
the target is a set of receiver dishes on the rooftops below. Your wingsuit to each target area and destroy the dishes. We have equipped you with satchel charges.
Wait, we're destroying
purpose.
The 5G tower. Ready? Right.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Good.
Okay.
One more thing. Need to finish this job before time runs out. If we miss our window, we gotta scrub the whole operation.
Ow! Satchel charge. What the fuck? Oh, I got 10. Wait, how am I supposed to do the wingsuit again?
See you later.
The weather monitoring station.
You cleared the first area. Down to get you. Seconds on the clock.
Hurry, Billy, hurry. I I can't drone strike, unfortunately. Okay.
Work.
So is this how they do it now in the telecom business?
The market's very competitive.
You are. But
the timer's still going.
Liar.
Don't ask too many questions. Just enjoy the paycheck.
Mm-mm-mm. Your man has low. Thanks for subbing. All right, but now where's this firing range at? DMX is dead, guys. Riding shotgun. Friendly fire. Is there one near me? Tattoo parlor. Bitch.
Por eso muchos me llaman jefe, porque me deben respeto guardar. ¿Les suena alguien conocido? Tal vez sí, tal vez no. Eso fue la.
Hi, guys. Enemies with your last magazine. Wait, I got a different one. And this shit's expensive. Electro stun and cannon. Upgrade. Okay. It just did it, guys. Customize. We got Redditors debating in chat. What did I tell you about the Gex sucking the dick, bro? Where do we equip the signature ability? Reload. Hey, there's like travel time on this.
Home.
It said to go to friendly fire. Signature is unlocked. Do the challenge it says on the gun. Well, how do I know which gun it is? It was for the shotgun? Oh. Or the rifle. Sledgehammer. Uh-oh.
Dispatch, we need backup. Dispatch, requesting backup.
Combat roll.
You bought yourself a life sentence.
I'm trying to get the upgrade on this. Finish.
This is my journey back home.
Wait, where's my sledgehammer?
Can't complain about this.
The kill streak with the weapon increases the cooldown, and your takedown decreases. What's Johnny Fuse? Oh, it's the name of the ability. XD.
This is really great.
Level 7, guys. It says visit friendly fire to activate it, but I just activated it from my house. That's the weapon one, right? Oh, maybe not. Ban-an-an-an. Throw an explosive anti-personnel device. Vote for me. Can I get on the bike? What? I don't think I have the lever action now. Drive now. Wait. Let's go to church, guys.
Hey, just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Nice euphemism. I'll be right there.
Okay. What do I have to do with this weapon again? Does anyone remember? What's good, bitch? Oh, it's two.
Gonna need some help! I'm so jacked up right now! Run to cover!
Oh, God! Oh, no!
Move around him!
Flee! Fuck. That's cheating. What the fuck? Help. No! Ellie Bear likes for something. Guys, I'm ready for the mission now.
Hey, just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Nice euphemism. I'll be right there.
But I'm already here.
I don't know, guys. Teleports
home.
What do you think?
I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
What about criminals? Don't we kind of need more than three if we want to call this thing an empire?
There's four of us.
Oh, are you planning on shooting anyone?
After that party, I think I'll stick to metaphorical blood on my hands.
Yeah, that's less useful when people try to kill us. Nina's right. We need more people.
We'll look more legit if we have a home base.
You saying we're not legit already?
Oh, I love you, but I'm allergic.
Yeah, point taken.
All right, let's brainstorm. What would our place need?
I gotta be able to host some parties and have more than a fucking galley kitchen to work with.
I wanna be able to set up a proper garage to work in. I don't think Sergio's gonna be letting me near the forge anytime soon.
That's good.
The forge?
What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit? I'm joking. Kind of. I'm kind of joking. It needs to be defensible. We pissed off a lot of people, and let's not kid ourselves. They're gonna try to kill us.
You're fun.
Hey, man. Just being real.
For me, we need it to be cheap. We don't have a lot of cash, so we'll probably be looking at a fixer-upper.
So, we need an open space for the interior, a decent plot of land to build a garage, it's gotta hold up in a firefight, and it's gotta be dirt cheap.
I have a lot of money.
I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a bitch finding.
I got it.
Holy shit, we are so good at this.
There's an old church near Fort Cullen. The sanctuary is huge. I can turn the rectory into a garage. It's condemned, so it's cheap. And it's got a fucking graveyard, so we can stash the bodies.
You fucking rock.
What are we waiting for? Let's check this place out.
Human conversation between friends. Let's roll, guys.
Let's go. I'll drive. Where is this church?
Up on 3rd.
Oh, that place.
Guys, look at these pictures. The architectural details look amazing.
I see.
Does 90 degree turn instantly?
This is in ruins.
I said it was a fixer-upper.
There's a fine line between fixer-upper and money pit.
Relax. The listing says it's being restored by a developer, John Bland.
John Bland? The real estate king of Santo Aliso?
Is he the fella on all them billboards? Why does a guy that into self-promotion stick with a name like Bland?
Bland is no rocket. He does restore the place, and we can still get it for cheap.
I want to do a barrel roll. I guess he's...
Assuming the restoration preserved the original facade.
I'm not going to worry about preservation when I put in my state-of-the-art kitchen.
We can discuss that later. Heavy equipment for a renovation.
Looks more like a demolition crew.
He's gonna restore this place in the condos.
Not if we do something about it. Who wants to demo a demo crew?
Oh, it's middle mouse. I drift?
Woo! Always wanted to drive one of these.
Ew!
Get out of here!
Ewie! Ewie! Rex.
Demolition crew.
Attention! This property is protected by Marshall Defense Industries. Park the bulldozer and come out with your hands up.
I surrender.
What the fuck are these Marshall rent-a-cops doing?
Not.
Shit. Land must contract with them for security.
Oh, fun.
Y'all hang tight. I'll take care of them. Ah! At least Gwen's not here.
This is private land realty property.
So what? Come out, coward.
Trespassers will be shot!
I'll see Bland hiring second best!